So hi, my team decided to do a trailer of all the videos that I've done, and they wanted me to be candid and all of that. So here I have a couple of things that I have to answer. I always wanted to have a YouTube channel of my own. I wanted a little more than Instagram, Twitter and Facebook. I wanted to connect with my fans so that they know how I am in real life. Like, I can't really show them if I'm doing vessels at home, you know. That's the charm of having a YouTube channel. What I was expecting, I was expecting nothing. I just thought, jo hoga dekha jayega, but it'll be all fun. I just wanted to be myself, and the rest, I've always said, for my films, for my anything, my audience is my God, and they'll decide if it's gonna work, it's not gonna work, but I'm just gonna be fun loving, bubbly, just my YouTube channel gonna be a lot of fun. My expectation was more than fulfilled because you guys were so amazing, so welcoming even here. So yes, I'm very happy that the whole YouTube channel is doing so well. Lot more content coming up, fun content coming up, and I just love doing this whole YouTube thing, you know. So yes, all you guys there, don't forget to hit the bell icon, share, subscribe, and definitely like. Bye.